That outside it. We'll see what happens tonight. Ismahar was a winner here last week as well. Ashley Hart having a drive here on Always in Command for Uncle Trevor White. They're going to come down to the lane and have two laps to go. About to see them rocking and rolling. 4 of 10 out of Wagga Wagga underway. And on the inside, Mr. Rebel, who won last week here at $160, is going to lead them out from the inside tonight. Always in Command will take a sit, try and drop onto its back if that posse's available. It's not. Up on the outside goes Morrow Drive, who's going to fight for the lead, and Dan Jack and the bike pushes Morrow Drive to the lead. On the inside, holding second is Mr. Rebel. They were being followed away by OK, only OK, and Man Hands is going to have to do the work again. Jones is moving around the outside and about to creep into the breeze now. It's being followed further back by Navajo Rocky. Always in Command, extricated into the tracking line, and was three back on the outside, and then 6 metres away raced Ismahar, and Beta House was last of all. Onto the top circle, 30 seconds the first quarter of the last mile, and Morrow Drive and Man Hands, as they did here last week, are racing 1-2, and on the inside it is Morrow Drive to Man Hands, who's working it now. They're being followed on the outside by OK, only OK. Mr. Rebel is third, the leader's back, and then Always in Command, three back on the outside, being followed through by Navajo Rocky. Ismahar second last, Beta House at the tail, and they're under the minute for the half. 29 and 6 the second quarter, 59 and 6 the split, as they race to the 700 metre corner. Morrow Drive by 2 metres, Man Hands second, Mr. Rebel third, OK, only OK is fourth, and now Ismahar, being stoked up, is coming three wide. Beta House tries to take its back, and further back then Navajo Rocky and Always in Command. Man Hands has got the better of Morrow Drive. Ismahar is the fresh horse on the scene, and together with only OK is coming on the inside as they come to the top corner. Man Hands, the inside, is the leader. Now on the middle of the track, OK, only OK. Ismahar went up but can't keep going, and Morrow Drive's a spent force. Man Hands has opened up into the lane by Jones, and it's got away by 12 metres. Looking good, Man Hands. On the outside, Ismahar coming late, and right down the outside, Beta House, but it's going to be one for Man Hands. Man Hands got in, won by 5 metres. Ismahar ran second. Beta House, I think, will get third out wider, and then OK, only OK, followed by Morrow Drive. Now, well back in the field, Mr. Rebel wasn't a long-priced winner tonight. Always in Command as well back, and Navajo Rocky is the last one to clock home.